As bars, clubs, hotels, and restaurants in the province have been adjusting their business models to help prevent the spread of COVID-19, one bar manager is speaking out after a party bus rolled up Saturday night. Don Falconer, who manages the bar at Hotel Belmont in downtown Vancouver, says around 11 p.m. Saturday, the party bus rolled up, carrying between 20 and 25 people. He says those on board were shocked when they were denied entrance. Falconer says this isn't the first time a large group has tried to come in.
They got off of the bus. I think they could see that we were standing there and we were ready for them. And first somebody came up and just asked, hey, is it okay if I just come in and use the washroom quickly? And we said, I'm really sorry, but nobody from your party is going to be allowed inside. And at first they looked surprised and shocked. I don't think that they weren't aware that this might be an issue for them when they were going out last night. So it, you know, sort of went from shock to anger pretty quickly that they didn't understand what the rules were. We've got a responsibility to our staff members, to our other customers that are in, and to the community at large, that we have to all be following the same rules, and we're not going to put all of the other people that were in our restaurant at jeopardy by allowing that group to come in.
Falconer says while the group did verbally express their frustrations, they eventually left without incident.